this video, this A-arm is connected, and this one lines in perfect. Perfect. No, you don't have to force it in. It goes in. Oops, perfect. The other one, you got to push this wash plate down to get it fit. But hey, I don't have the upper bearing subassembly.